Wait, no. After you. She tried. I'm so happy. Yeah. Yeah, thank you. Can't believe I'm gonna pay for beans for this, guys. This is incredible.
The three finger.
Guys, the victory dinner. Even though she lost, guys, I'm a gentleman. I couldn't let her actually like pay for this. Duh.
And he wonders who wears the pants.
To all the single guys out there that are tired of getting ghosted just when you think you found the one, I have the answers you've been looking for. No more failed talking phases, no more failed first dates, and no more being single. By the end of this video, you guys are gonna know exactly how to turn your relationship status from single to taken. You ready to play some mini golf?
You're ready to lose.
Wow, wait, so what are we? I never asked.
Friends.
Wait, we're just friends?
Yeah.
You're okay paying for yourself, right? All right, guys, so we made it to putt-putt. Getting here paying for the date. No, she did not give me a free pass. I did offer to pay. Let's make that clear. But, guys, I think it's still the gentleman thing to do. I always talk about how to stand out. Girls do have options. As much as we want to think they don't, girls do have options. We're waiting for him. I don't know where he went, but we're going to get right to mini golf. Everything's on the line.
Do not let her go first, because if she wants to go second due to competition, let her. Let her. Yeah, get warmed up. You're going to need it, Tino.
I'll show you how it's done.
First hole. Let me just get down here and look.
First hole in one.
Good.
Oh.
You're lucky.
How do you guys play mini golf? Let me know in the comments below. She wants me to finish out. That's not how you play mini golf.
Yes, finish it out.
No.
Because your ball's going to be my way.
Don't hit it. That's how you play mini golf. That's why you wanted me to go first. I'm going to switch putters.
Switch putters?
I need a shorter one.
He has to get a shorter putter.
How do you guys know if the girl's in it just for a hookup or a relationship? Are there things like you girls do?
In person, I feel like it's easier to like know kind of what she wants. Or like, even like we were just talking about, if a girl's like gets mad if she can't spend the night like the first time.
Shots fired.
I feel like that tells you. If they're drunk, just don't. Like, just don't, because it's going to turn into a sticky situation one way or another.
And I think it's all on, and I don't want to put on the guys, but I think it's all on the guys both ways, because one, it's either the guys initiating it, or two, the guys not saying no. More guys, I think, need to say no.
True.
If a girl's drunk, no.
Yes.
Especially, like, I don't care if you're drunk, especially if you're
really
sober,
like
it's
her.
Worse.
Or take if you really like her. Take care of her and then get her home, but just, like, still, it's just having good, true intentions,
yeah.
I think.
Yeah, I think intentions are important. You're up.
No,
because. We're switching turns.
No, you started. No.
It alternates.
You started.
So she wants to play the way I play.
It's the same. And it's the same score.
Because we scored. Okay, so you play the way I play. I like that. That's how I play golf. I like that. Let's do it.
Because if I'm killing it, I'm going first because I'm hot right now. Do you remember?
Okay, so how did I hit the ramp and go OB?
That's so stupid. Who plays like that?
Oh my gosh, there's no chance. Oh, so close. Oh, great shot, Cam. Great shot, proud of you. I might appear 5'7", because I got these shoes on, but deep down inside, I'm about 6'4", so I used to ball.
You ain't a day over 5'5". Your handwriting isn't that bad for a male.
Do you consider having a college education intelligent, or what they do with their life?
What they do with their life. Hey, guess what? That's OB.
I'm just too big for this game. I think they adjusted the ramp system in this. She's taking the safe play.
Now he wants to take the safe play because he knows it's smarter.
No way.
Got it.
That was the second shot. You OB'd first shot.
Sometimes it takes more than one shot to get her attention. Do girls ask their friends about certain guys before pursuing, like going into the talking stage, do you get your friends' opinions and does that play a role?
Yes, no, like 1,000. Like,
so there's like the girl gossip, like do you think he's cute? Have you seen him before?
And
what do you think?
It's always a red flag if you have to be like, he's cuter in person. Like you show her,
Ooh.
You show him his Instagram and then you're like, oh, he's cuter in person. Like that's a red flag.
Wouldn't you want your man to look better in person than like photo shoot?
Yeah, some people aren't photogenic, but like, I feel like some girls like try to like play it off like he's cute, like he's cute, right? But no, we ask our friends like 1,000%, and then we'll tell them about like the little things that he does, or like things that we like, things that we don't like, and then they want to meet him, and then that's when it starts getting real.
Have you ever had an incident where one of your friends tried to take your guy after telling him?
Yes. Like,
are they still a friend?
They shady sometimes.
Because like if you hype this guy up to your friends, you got to be thinking, oh, I want a guy like this.
Exactly, and then they try to steal your man.
So hey guys, if one of them burns you, just go for their friends.
Well, technically, if he won't, his best friend will.
Oh!
So really, does he listen to what I say when we hang out? That's wild. Listen to your woman, I'm just saying.
Wait, like, you're my woman now? Oh shoot, it's because I'm not 6'1", guys. Oh, I screwed that up. Oh, okay.
She calls me baby.
Yeah, get behind the hole. Wow, dude, she's kind of heating up. What do girls do to get ready for first date? Like, we want the details. Like, do you gossip with the girls? Do you get your makeup? Like, what's the process look
no,
like?
No, you gossip with the girls, and I'm going to be so honest. If I haven't already picked out an outfit, like, at least 2, 3, 4, 5 people are going to give me their opinion on my outfit. I'm going to give them, like, at least 2 or 3 options, and they're going to pick. And wow. Then I'm probably going to ask one of my guy friends, hey, is this valid? Like, would
Red
he like
flag.
This outfit? Are you kidding me? I want another guy's opinion, so, like, I'm gonna be like, so he likes what I'm wearing.
If you're dating a guy... Oh, that's not hard enough. Oh, wait, stop. Hit him. Oh, stay up! A little too much muscle on that one, boys. I shouldn't have hit the gym this morning. These are two tough ones.
It's because I hit my bench max last time.
What's your rule on space? Like, if we're on the wall, do you get a putter, like the headlight? Okay,
yep.
Okay. Dude, I'm sneaking this in between the bodies. Holy heater!
And he falls short, just like his height.
This is about how close I am every time to getting in a relationship. Never worked. Okay, there is no way that came back. I'm done.
You know what? Just so I'll play even, I'll
I'm done.
I'll go for it too. Just to make him feel better about himself.
Yo, this game's crazy. This is a really important question that the guys need to know. So I need you to really dig deep into the memory bank. Now, I know this might not be as relevant for you. I know you're a very innocent girl. But when girls have fun time with their man, do they go right to their girls when they're done and talk about it?
Yes, they do. As much as you or hope, you just hope and pray. Because honestly, you could be like, bro, like, I killed that. Like,
yeah.
I did so good. And she's going back like, I'm never
talking
to him again. Like, I'm never talking to him again. Like, I had a friend that had an experience, and it was a short experience. And
short in time or
what? He had to go to his job. And I'm not going to tell you what the job was. It was just... She hasn't talked to him since.
Guys, if they're that bad in bed, it can be the deal breaker.
Yes. This is all Tino wants to do to a girl. That's why he can't find the perfect one.
Strategically? Well, this is very awkward, if I must say. I wish I didn't have the short button right now.
That's how he takes pictures with girls.
So, you're in a relationship, you're in the dating stage. Whether there's a title or not, you guys are pretty exclusive. Now, what if a guy that you used to be really into that never gave you the time of the day reaches out to you? Do you give him any attention?
I feel like if it didn't work out the first time, I feel like that's like a sign to you. Like, you should probably just keep pursuing like what you're pursuing. And then like, let's just say that doesn't work out, then maybe you can like, you know, hit him up, because maybe it was meant to be, but it just wasn't the right timing.
What's the best way to go about, like, say the person you're talking to has trust issues? For any guy that's like, okay, I know she's been hurt, what's the best way to approach a situation like that?
I feel like just treating her like a gentleman, or treating her like a queen, princess. Only because if she is like upset, she's not gonna trust you either, like at all. But I just feel like if you make her feel comfortable, she's gonna be like, oh, he's not like the rest. But that means if once she gets the idea, oh, that he's not like the rest, don't start acting up, because that's what always happens.
How long for you do you think it is appropriate to say I love you?
Okay, that's wild, because it's gonna take a long time for me to say I love you.
Have you ever said I love you to someone?
Yes, I think it's because I love a lot of people. Like, I just have a big heart, like, I love a lot of people. But I think that it's until the moment I say, like, I'm in love with you. Like, when I'm in love with you.
You think that's more? See, I think the opposite. I think when you're in love with someone versus I love them, I guess it does depend how much you use the word love.
Yeah, because.
Like, for me, I never use it.
Okay, I do love it. Like, oh my gosh, I love them. Like, oh my gosh, I love her. I love him. Like, that we're friends. Like, you know what I'm saying? So, like,
but when you're in love
with them. Well, I love you is kind of like, I guess, like, that's a bigger deal.
Yeah.
If you don't say I, it's
so
not as much.
What's the appropriate time frame?
A couple months. I feel like you need to be I like you for at least, like, a few months.
Okay. So say you're with like the perfect guy. Everything's going well and like you're 1 month in and he says it. Like what are you doing?
I mean,
doing
how could he not?
Oh, you're not going for the shot here. That's crazy. You're not feeling it. She's playing too safe. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my, bro, there's no way she ricocheted.
Not that one.
I hit the one that was sticking out is actually insane.
See, that's what happens when you go for the girl that stands out. You need to go for the girl that is the shy but still energetic.
Boys, we figured out what's on the line. Loser has to pay for dinner. And I don't want to lose, so guys, in case I do, run up this video. Make sure y'all smash the subscribe and the thumbs up. Road to 1 milli. You're not winning.
Oh, hell yeah.
No freaking way, bro. Nah, that's crazy. That was so lucky.
I'm gonna just...
Oh, that's too hard. That's in the eight. I get to at least flick that, right?
That's a shot.
There's no way that's a shot.
That's a shot. It got stuck. It's just like,
you know,
getting
what that
stuck
is?
Somewhere else.
That's pretty much like you're at a party. This guy comes up to you. You guys are grooving and then your friend takes him. That's a cock block. See, my putter's gonna get stuck and hit the ball.
What? You know, you're so goofy. Do the other side.
Why would I do the other side when this one's more favorable for a hole in one? Ah! I realize, guys, this isn't over because I'm in her head. This little short king is in her head. How are we not do better?
The only thing that's better is like the shoes.
Why would I wear a button up though for mini golf?
Yeah, no, I agree, but I feel like with that, you probably should just wear like athletic shorts. I don't really know. The hat's throwing me off. The hat really, like the hat with the sunglasses is just like, I don't know. The shoes are better.
Shoes are better?
I'll give you that.
Okay. You don't like my surf shirt? She's a hater.
I feel like he just wanted to turn around so he could try to show me his butt.
Rate it 1 to 10? Is it pretty decent? Pretty decent?
It's a 4.
Probably she'll never speak to me after this, but you know, it happens. You're down about 8 strokes with 2 to go. How are you feeling?
No further questions.
No further questions.
No further questions. Sheesh.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that's perfect. Oh my gosh, that's a hole in one. That's a hole in one. Walk it in. Walk it in. Okay, so maybe it wasn't a hole in one. Pleasure. It was a pleasure. Boys, you got all the value you need. We talked about this. Whenever you film, you have two things. You can sit there, waste your time, support me, but do nothing about it. Or you can go out and start implementing steps and reevaluating your life to be the best version of you. This whole channel is about self-improvement. We add humor, we add entertainment, but at the end of the day, this is to help you be the best version of you to be successful and pull the one that you want in life and make her happy. So you guys have all the tips now. There's only one last thing that you need to do.
I guess you guys like need to subscribe because I just beat him and he really needs some support right now.
Wait, no. After you. She tried. I'm so happy. Yeah. Yeah, thank you. Can't believe I'm gonna pay for pains for this, guys. This is incredible.
The three finger.
Guys, the victory dinner. Even though she lost, guys, I'm a gentleman. I couldn't let her actually like pay for this. Duh.
And he wonders who wears the pants.